Dear students, welcome to the online class of English language. The third topic is antonyms. In this video, we will be discussing the exercises. So children, open your book to page number 105. Write the antonym of the highlighted word in the blank. So you have to write the antonym. That means you have to write the opposite word. Okay, children? So the first sentence is, the maths problem was very simple to solve. So the opposite of simple is hard. Yes. So the answer is, the maths problem was very hard to solve. Next sentence, the class was very noisy at lunch. So the opposite word for noisy is quiet. Correct. So the answer is, the class was very quiet at lunch. The next sentence is, I was scared on seeing the large spider. So the opposite of scared is fearless. Correct. So the answer is, I was fearless on seeing the large spider. Children, please note that I have changed the fourth sentence. All right. So the fourth sentence is, the dog is friendly. So the opposite of friendly is unfriendly. Correct. So the answer is, the dog is unfriendly. The next sentence is, little knowledge is a dangerous thing. So the opposite of knowledge is ignorance. So the answer is, little ignorance is a dangerous thing. The next sentence is, she has got a permanent position at the school. So the opposite of permanent is temporary. Correct. So the answer is, she has got a temporary position at the school. The next sentence is, combine milk and eggs first. So the opposite of combine is separate. So the answer is, separate milk and eggs first. The next sentence is, this is a blunt knife. So the opposite of blunt, very easy children, sharp. So the answer is, this is a sharp knife. The next sentence is, the farmer scattered the seeds in the field. The answer is, the farmer collected the seeds in the field. So the opposite of scattered is collected. And the tenth one is, the judge found him guilty. So the opposite of guilty is innocent. So the answer is, the judge found him innocent. Now children, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15 you will do in your rough register. Alright? And children, please note, I have made a small change in the 11th sentence. So please make the required change. All right. In the 11th sentence, you have to cut be quick. So it will only be don't dawdle. Okay. Now children, the next exercise that you have to do in your English language classwork copy is match the following. So let's read column A. Vacant, yesterday, peace, plentiful, simple, fail, danger, blunt, accept, despair. And in column B, it's given hope, complicated, succeed, sharp, safety, refuse, scarce, war, occupied, tomorrow. Now we have to do direct matching. So children, let's do direct matching now. So the opposite of vacant is occupied. Yesterday, tomorrow. Peace, war. Plentiful, scarce. Simple, complicated. Fail, succeed. Danger, safety. Blunt, sharp. Accept, refuse. Despair, hope. So children, these two exercises you have to do in your English language classwork copy. Please don't worry, I will be posting all the instructions separately, so you only have to follow the instructions properly. Okay? Thank you.